Hey everyone, and welcome back to another Super Mario Bros. X on the 1.4.2 version. Something like that. On the last episode, we played Theme Pie 2 by Knux. Mr. Knux Knuckles 96. I mean, I should have remembered it was 96 because it's 69 flipped around. Yeah. Last time we did this and this level and this level, which this level here was no point because all it did is came down here. So I mastered well, just not did the water level at all. But yeah, that's that. Go away, Yoshi. I'm just here for some fire flower. And it's going to become real handy because it's the ice level and the ice levels are coming out. So yeah. Let's go there. That is a great. I like how it. I never been with this version, like with this version of Super Mario Bros. X, I've never actually seen the pipe warp on the world map. So yeah. Anyway, World 2-1 ice level, because some reason World 2's I swear I just saw a fire flower. I have no idea what the hell. I don't know. It's just. Oh shit. Ah, oh, yes, a fucking one up. Can't you only break these with? No, you can't. It's not as you can also break them with. You son of a fucking troll, what's the point? Oh my god, Knux. That was a fucking troll. You fucking. Oh yeah, now you fucking. Oh, that's just bullshit. Oh, there's a fucking. I don't care, I've got my fire flower. Oh yeah, let's get hit by the same fucking Koopa, which I just fucking chucked away. Oh yeah, blind jumps. Blind jumps is like, dude, what? No. Seriously? I swear this is the most crappy. I'm sorry, Knux. But these levels are like poorly designed. It's like you had no idea what to make, so you're like, let's just shove. Oh, look. See, look, this level was shorter than fucking World. I don't know. These levels are not great. I have to say that. I have to say they're not great. Cause it's like you had no idea what to make. You're like, just like you did the first thing that came to your mind. It's like, oh, Tanuki suit, and oh, it can make these blocks appear. So I'm gonna have a little restriction with that, and that's basically the level. Tanuki suit makes blocks appear, so I'm gonna make that for my level. I mean, there's nothing wrong with that, but the problem was, that was the only thing in that. That was like all the level was. was that. Yeah. Once again, getting killed by a fucking one-up, invisible one-up block. Makes a lot of fucking sense. Great, a pipe I can go down. Great, so what am I gonna get out of here? Coins for a block. Anything good? Like, seriously, anything good? Anything? It's been 5 minutes, and I just literally realized that you guys are not. You are not grabbing the sound. Sorry, 1 minute. Disable default. Now you guys. Oh, you son of a bitch. Now you guys are not hearing the sound at all. Well, you guys are going to hear me and not the game audio for the next, until the end of this level. Oh. It looks like I have to fucking restart the program. No, I don't have to. There you go, you can hear it now. I don't know what the hell happened there. It reconnected to the default speaker after I cleared the level. Well, I mean, when it got back to the world map. I don't know how this bloody program runs half the time. I was gonna say, if that platform was gonna drop, I don't trust those shells anymore. Oh, am I gonna get? Yes, I got enough. Fuck's sakes, this game's and its hitboxes. They're kinda different. Thanks, Knux. At least I could jump over there. For what reason at all, I've no idea. No. Give me a power up, and I'll just go on with my way. You dick, Knux. You dick. You fucking inverted chode. You. Pussy, you fucking pussy tree, bitch hole. I should save. Oh my, fuck's sakes. There's no point saving now. Knux, you don't have. You don't deserve the name Knuckles. Even though you're supposedly not, you know. I don't know. You have Knux for a reason, and I'm pretty sure it could be most likely because you like Knuckles. Excuse me, I have to cough. on. I should see. Oh my god. Can I move? Thank you. Nope. Okay, I mean, I like this level so far. At least it's got somewhat platforming to it. Okay. Is there anything this is... You're seriously sucking my chode, aren't you? Oh, God. Suck my chode, Knux. Fucking suck my big whopping chode. Jesus. I'm just like conscious training now. I just, you know, need to get back. I might start talking again when I don't know. Oh! Fucking slippery fucking ice! Twice that guy's, the fucking piranha plant's gone on me because I couldn't fucking run away quicker because fucking slippery like my fucking dick after it's been sucked. Oh yeah, let's just put a chasing fucking Koopa here to make it even 10 times harder than it's already fucking is. Just fucking, oh my god. Eh! Oh yeah, I get the 4,000 points and not the 1-up. You know what, let's save. 3 lives and save. Great. Of course you're gonna blow up. Why are you using those pipes for? What are these? What are these NPCs? I jumped! Jesus! Fucking God. I wonder if I can... No, I'm not really. I'm trying to jump through that as being the, like... Aha! That was bullshit. What was the point going through it? Oh, are you fucking kidding me? The fuck are you thinking with these levels, Knux? These are actually stupid. I mean, some of them are great, but still... The majority so far have been crap. It's just been crap. Like, seriously, crap. Oh my god, fucking jump. At least some of these levels have been totally fucking get on there. Yes. Oh boy, I was fucking, I knew I would be able to fucking fly over. Oh. Fantastic. Fantastic. Now I've got 2 of these. Well, technically I've got 3 of them. I mean... 3 of them. Just get me through the pipe. Okay. So I'm guessing this is the boss. Now, I've got a little leverage on this boss, and it shouldn't be that hard at all. Come on, they're just fucking... The fuck do you call that shit? Thank you. Da-da-da! Save again, because I fucking... I'm playing through this shit, and I am going to play till the end. I'm not gonna complete it. I'm just gonna go defeat all levels. Well, this 1.4.2 had, it didn't do a full conversion on the Yoshi here. It didn't do a proper conversion. Like, it converts the GIF to PNG, just so you can like remove the mask files. You know those, you know, like MPC4, and then you have like MPC the mask file. Nope, I cannot. I need actual bombs. Can I fucking get back on my Yoshi? So it didn't do a full proper convert. That was fucking easy. See, at least... I'm not gonna comment there. Ooh, a fucking bonus zone. I'm still able to keep my Yoshi regardless. It's freezing out here. Oh, what the fuck are you standing out there for, you dumb idiot toad? Yeah, so it didn't convert the this custom graphic Yoshi to what it should have. Well, bye Yoshi. Oh, you son of a bitch, go. I wonder if that other Yoshi's still there. I mean, I have a feeling it's not. I mean, I have a feeling it is there because this version has fixed. Like, once you kill an enemy, it's not there forever until the level gets restarted. So like, when I, So like, any enemies I hit by jumping on them, or Yoshi eating, you know, once they're killed, then they won't respawn until the level has been restarted again. Well, bye Yoshi. So they're basically dead forever until the level gets restarted. And when you get it, I think it's with most NPCs that you get out of a like with a few NPCs that you get like items and that, like Yoshi. As you can see, he was still on top of the question mark block because the game remembers it now. Wow. This version of Super Mario Bros. X remembers those types of things. Is there anything important up here? Nope. So yeah, that's why your shield is actually kind of still there. Sometimes it takes a little more than just to jump on an NPC's head to make him fully dead. Holy son of a bitch of a time waster. Why are there fireballs there? It's like for the Super Mario World Koopas, how you like have to jump on them. Like when you jump on them, they come out of their shell. They're not dead until you kill all parts of their pieces. So you have to kill their shell and kill them before they're properly dead. Because if you just kill their shell, or just kill them and not their shell, they're still going to be spawned after you walk off the screen. And then come back. Fuck's sake. So like now if I walk off screen and then come back, only this one's here because I didn't properly kill it. So since I just killed it, I walk off screen. And then if I walk back, see how that one's not there anymore? Yeah. It's pretty neat now. I just want to fucking beat this level. Son of a bitch. Eh. Can you fuck off? Bye, Yoshi. Oh, no. Never mind, I still have you. That was interesting. I don't care. Just wanna beat that level now. Jump, 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 jump. There we go. I like how you removed Yoshi, but even if you play this on 1.3, it's gonna give you Yoshi back. Thank you. I can currently kill Hammer Bros much easier since I've got Yoshi. This should be a I'm not gonna say why I tried to slide down on a ledge with Yoshi. I am not gonna say why I tried to do that. Whee! Oh my god, this fucking game and its hitboxes. Jump! The fucking block pissed, like, you know, fucked over me. Oh yeah, sorry if you can hear me eat. I try. I mean, eating with my mouth closed, but I'm not sure if my microphone is catching it. are still catching the noise. Did anyone see that hammer bro fucking throw two fucking hammers at me? Anyone? No one? Oh, fuck me hell. Seriously. Yay, back down to zero lives again. I'm gonna take that Cooper's shell with me. No, I'm gonna die instead. I'm gonna completely miss. Shut up. You should be inside if it's cold. It's not my fucking problem. Fucking asshole, fucking. I don't trust shells in this game. In this version of fucking Super Mario Bros. X. Ugh. Yeah, speedrun! Speedrunning for the win. Fucking dying not for the win. I tried to kill it with my item and, or with my power up. Instead it just jumps right over it. Speedrunning! Dying! Getting the exit! Hey guys! Guess what? Guess what level's next? Ghost House! Yay! Everyone loves ghost houses! Yeah, right. Shit, man, that jump's stupid. No, I'm gonna look at that ghost. Whoa, that fucking saved my fucking shit. I'm gonna fucking stare at you, ghost, so you won't fucking follow me. Die. This is the only way I can go. I really fucked up. Can I? Oh, fuck you. No, I can't do this. Yes, I can. Because the first block took two hits. Lucky me, it took two hits for me. Wait a minute, what do I have to do? Do I have to fly? Do I fly out? I don't know what to do. Die so you won't come back ever again. Eh? No. Oh, there's an invisible block there. That's good to know. There's another invisible block there. That's also good to know. And now there's a vine. I'm pretty sure that's one. Oh. Wait, what was over here? You son of a bitch. It's a key. No, don't drop the key. Wait. That's not my... Oh, God. Pick up the key. Oh, you can... No. Go away. I'm looking at you. Go. How could I, how could I fucking, you know, dodge that? Seriously. Oh, you needed the key anyway. That wasn't that bad. No, I'm going back. I'm going back to for more items. I need more items. I just do. Now, down here, up, left, here we go. Da la la la. Not Roy's. I fucking hell! And this fucking game hitboxes. Hey, I killed him when he was down. I hit the man when he's down. I'm going. Oh yeah, so in my previous episode, which I just did like 30 minutes ago, you know, number two, the second part of this playthrough of this episode, I'm taking episode requests. If you just send me a PM on ooh, a three up. On the form, or on the, you know, or on my YouTube, you know, on this YouTube channel, give me some a bit of information about it, because I posted a form on there, and all it turned out to be is a fucking argument about on don't use Super Mario Bros. X.1.4.2. It's crap. It's some glitchy Chinese, but you know, that's basically what they're saying, but not exactly, but that's technically what a guy said on there, which is no shit. I mean, there's a guy called Pixel Pest on there, and oh, I was fucking looking the wrong way! When do you ever have that trouble of your fucking character just so happens to be facing left, so it doesn't shoot the fireball correctly? Fuck's sakes. Yeah, there's a guy called Pixel Pest on the forums, which said, he called, 1. You know, this Super Mario Bros. X version, some Chinese glitchy, buggy version of Super Mario Bros. X. I'm like, did you really have to be racist? Oh, right. Oh, jump! No, 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 no. God, seriously, fuck me in the ass. This castle, I have to say, this castle level was actually somewhat creative. It's been more fun to play. It's been more fun to play this. This level than a few previous levels I've been playing. Anyway, so I don't know why I had to call it some Chinese glitchy buggy version of Super Mario Bros. X. I mean, I've used Super Mario Bros. X 2.0, which is going to be different. I mean, it's gonna be, the version numbers are gonna be confused. I mean, people are gonna get confused with Super Mario Bros. X version 1.4.2, which is made by some other guy. And with Super Mario Bros. X 2.0, which is made, is being made by... another guy on the forums. Which has no contribute with the guy, with the Chinese guy who made version 1.4.2. They have no contribute whatsoever. Yeah. Anyway. That's it for this episode. It's 1:29 PM. I'll do another episode today just so I can upload all these three episodes in one day. I know it's pretty weird how I'm uploading these, but yeah. At least you're getting some videos, I mean. It's been great. People are actually liking my videos. They're enjoying these Super Mario Bros. X videos. I mean, they might not comment, but at least people are liking the video, like, liking some of the videos I've been doing. And just just getting likes on a video means a lot, because that means they like the video and all that. So yeah, if you want me to play your episode that you've created, just send a YouTube PM to me or a PM on the forums, which you'll find me as the takeaway guy. Because I couldn't think of any other name, that's the name that came into my mind. But, yeah. Even though that was the first name that came into my mind, I didn't even need to think of another name. Because that name is pretty cool. That's fucking name. I actually quite like that name. I don't know why, but I think it's quite fully neat. So yeah, until the next video, guys. Make sure you take care and have a good life. Because life is short, and life is worth living. Anyway, bye-bye.